They are our invisible companions. They are with us in our everyday life. They help us navigate through traffic. They help us with ordinary activities. But most important, they contribute to keeping us safe. We need these satellites in everyday life. We here at DLR GfR control the satellites 24/7, 365 days a year.
Our satellites are carrying the most precise atomic clocks ever taken into space and provide, in combination with the ground segments, precise navigation signals.
This allows the determination of the position with an accuracy of up to 20 centimeters.
Galileo is the European counterpart to the American GPS, the Russian GLONASS, and the Chinese Baidu.
It is a powerful navigation system for its worldwide users and a variety of applications. It is the only satellite navigation system under civil control with more than 2 billion users.
Galileo is a program by Europe for Europe. It's all about pan-European teamwork.
So the Galileo constellation will be composed by 30 satellites divided into three planes. They are medium Earth orbit satellites. That means that they are flying at an altitude of around 23,000 kilometers. That means that to complete one orbit, they will take around 14 hours.
For satellite and mission control, we have two ground centers in Oberpfaffenhofen, Germany, and Fucino, Italy.
They are navigation satellites, and at the base of navigation service, we must have very stable clocks.
To obtain the position for an end user, the user needs to have contact to four satellites.
To calculate to a position, first we need to know where the satellites are.
On over the world, we have six telemetry, tracking and command stations to have an eye on each satellite.
We exchange information with them so we can determine their position in the orbit. Then we calculate where we are by measuring the distance between us and the satellites. We can do that by measuring the time that the signal takes to reach us. And given the precise clocks that the satellite have, we can calculate that with a very high accuracy.
So during its lifetime, the satellite will go through different phases. And we from the flight team make sure that everything goes fine.
In the ground segment, we make sure that the signals are transferred in a proper way.
We work very closely with the ground team, of course, each one with a different task, but together we make sure that everything works 24/7.
It's always a pleasure to work with these GFR colleagues, which work so hard for the Galileo constellation every day. They are perfectly trained and sharp to the edge to support this mission and the future mission in space industry.
DLR GFR regards itself as a key component in the overall structure of the Galileo satellite navigation system.
We control and operate a global constellation of navigation satellites, providing timing and location services to all citizens around the world. It's the biggest European space program we have now today. For this, we work together with our partners in industry for whole of Europe and the space community.
We monitor and control the satellites and plan the establishment of contacts.
We perform flight dynamic measurements and orbit calculations to correct the satellite trajectory if necessary.
We also monitor the antenna stations distributed worldwide and synchronize the atomic clocks. Before and after the launch of the satellites, we perform tests at the Galileo Control Center to ensure that the satellites are functioning properly and sending data.
Those satellites are our babies. Well, babies of 675 kilos, but babies nonetheless. And we are the caretakers of those satellites. We want to know how they are in good status or healthy. Do they need more power? Do they need anything to know from our side or information that is missing? We are taking care of them 24/7 to make sure that they work seamlessly.
We are responsible from the moment the satellite separates from the launcher up until its full implementation into the constellation. Normally, in satellite operations, you try to plan and prepare for every contingency that might happen. During a LEOP, this is just not possible. The engineering challenge here is to react real time. This is what makes it challenging. This is what makes it fun.
Our service is available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week.
We are helping to make Europe's satellite navigation a success.
For the next generation of Galileo satellites, the G2G as we call them, we want to bring in all our experience. For this, we already started with studies with our major partners, and we are looking forward to that.
The Galileo Control Center is our centerpiece. There was still no signed Galileo operational agreement in place at the time when we started to build up the Galileo Control Center. However, this approach of creating facts enabled the Galileo program to start the deployment of the ground infrastructure without delay. With the same approach, we continue to plan our company's future by constructing a new control center for new projects.
We have always maintained this attitude, and we look into the future and try to be always one step ahead.
The fact that we spend part of our life in DLR GfR carries significant weight.
We navigate the future.